Hey,
folks, don't forget, next Saturday night, $5. Bring your adult ticket, $5. Who wants to come back next week? Let me hear you. Who's coming back? $5 next Saturday night. Bring your ticket stuff from tonight. You're getting in for $5. As Josh Carr would say, $5.
96, the PT Cruiser lays their into. I can tell you what, the PT Cruiser is going to be the secret weapon in these gut and go. These chain and bang.
$5.
Number 26, see Josh Carr, ladies and gentlemen, out here for Demo Derby action. Congrats to Jamie picking up the big winner there, $1,210.
All right.
Number 17 of Andrew Brown, double duty for Andrew. See what he can do out there. Had a great night to podium finishes, I believe, in the factory front wheel drive races, and now a chance to run the Demo Derby. Andrew Brown's going to do the Derby.
Are you doing the bonfire with us?
Number 72, Mark Mavis. One of the fellas traveled in for this one. Part of my crowd comes from down south. Mark Mavis is from Indianapolis. Mark Mavis is the sleep white crowd of St. Louis Parks. This is an interesting situation. 92 Raymond Davis, the Wookiee. Ran both the features in the factory front wheel drives, and now he's going to derby his number 92, his summer long ride here, all summer long, for Raymond Davis in the 92.
Very good. Raymond Blue.
The number 25, the new generation for the Roden family, Cole Roden in the 25. The 13th, Luke Helvey. He's run these things before. You see, Helvey's actually got a pre-ran derby car. Helvey, no slouch on this stuff. Roden, I tell you, was coming off a great summer, his rookie summer. Picked up a top three finish at both the Hancock County Fair and the Shelby County Fair. And of all things, a PT Cruiser. Cole Roden at 25. Keep an eye on that kid. And you know, I was here at the Speedrome Group watching his daddy out here running the Stockers and the Lake Bottles and busting great out here over the years. Number 61 of the Goat, Bill Cameron, part of the Johnson County crowd, coming on the racetrack. The painkiller is Alex McCracken, coming out of Bloomington, Indiana. The 03 of our own Brad Brooks, Mr. Money, by 03 of Mr. Money, Brad Brooks.
$2 on this race. All right. You guys are up $16, so get it out. Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are. You paid for your engine fee. Anybody else? Oh, 67.
I got number 92.
We do a bunch.
I got obviously a painting, not a big deal. The number 89, Tony the Indian Dunn, many times Johnson County Fair champion. The number 67, the Big Daddy, Mark Moss, ladies and gentlemen, on the track. Another multiple champion throughout the state of Indiana, multiple times runner up at the state fair. Kit Lewis on the gray and green 22X. Do we have our field of track officials? Ladies and gentlemen, another great tradition with Demo Derbies that happens only with the Demo Derbies, and that's audience participation.
Cruiser
Bridge.
Come on, 46! Win me some money!
67!
44!
Come on! 10-4. You folks on the stands now have a job to do. You're going to give us a countdown, and we're going to get them rolling. Speedrome fans, are you ready for some demolition derby?
I think it's bad.
5, 4, 15. Ladies and gentlemen, here's what happened. A triple count out. Too late, Andrew Brown. You are counted out. Brown in 17, 61 to count on 25 of road. We've all failed to make contact for a whole minute.
That was
very
funny.
Yes, it was. There's your winner, Mr. Money.
The 03 of Brad Brooks picks up the win on a triple encounter. Andrew Brown failed to make contact with any other car in the field. And Brooks and all celebrating.
That nasty sound.